I'm diabetic. Yeah, but a lot of people tell me I don't look diabetic, and that doesn't help. But you know, it's not that bad actually, because I'm a type 1 diabetic. So that means I can like eat whatever I want. I just have to take insulin before every meal. So if I'm ever feeling depressed, I just won't. Yeah, don't worry, it's not sad. I don't have to like buy a gun or swan dive off a bridge. I'll just go to Golden Corral. Let the chocolate fountain do all the work. Yeah, like I'll just be at my birthday party, blow my candles out. Everyone will be like, what'd you wish for? You'll see. Yeah, I still remember whenever I got diagnosed with diabetes. I walked in to the doctor's office and he said, Mr. Butkovich, we just got your blood work back. And we can't sugarcoat this.
You grew up in Singapore. They cane people in Singapore. Right? Like in Singapore, if you spit gum on the floor, someone just runs up immediately behind you and just canes you in your ass. Right? And I'm like, yeah. So don't fucking do that shit. What is it, some kind of innate need of yours? To visit other people's countries and spit gum on the floor? In which case, please do not visit Singapore because they will cane you on your fucking face. And like some Americans are like outraged by that. The thought of grown men being caned on the ass for being a dick. It's like outrageous to them. But what's funny is you ask any American, especially any New Yorker, what they would do if a guest came into their home and spit gum on the floor. They would be like, we would beat the fuck out of them. I'm like, yeah, that's what we do in Singapore. We just outsource the ass kicking to the government. It becomes a more cost-efficient punishment for everyone involved. That's why we pay our taxes.